Not only has the general public withdrawn its support from amateur boxing, but so have the amateur boxers themselves. They'll watch their friends and relatives and clubmates in action, but as soon as their back's over, they leave. They won't even stay to watch it.
That's right, Joe.
Well, I've come all the way from Portsmouth to watch this, so I'm staying to the bitter end. It's a sad indictment, though, isn't
great
it?
Great shot, Joe. Great shot. Don't do that.
You can sense it because A, it's getting colder because there aren't all these warm bottles belching. It's also getting a lot quieter, yeah. My head is still ringing from it.
Get yours out, Joe.
On the other hand, we can hear ourselves singing.
Chin down, Gary! Chin down, Gary! Chin down, Gary!
So I'm involved at the University of Reading. And some of our boxers would be of this standard. They should be in the ring.
Right.
Badger baiting and cockfighting, but human beings are still allowed to do it, aren't they? This is the nearest equivalent of the bear pit